Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the world of the magazine channel. Are Ayça Aysin Turan and Alp Navruz getting married? Is Alp Navruz Ayça putting pressure on Aysin Turan to get married? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Ayça Aysin Turan meet Alp Navruz in the TV series Izantel. Later their love in the series turned into reality. The couple is having a very good relationship. The fans of the couple like each other very much. Alp Navruz and Ayça Aysin Turan have a very good relationship. The couple's relationship will hopefully end in marriage. We are not the only ones who want this. Ayça Aysin Turan shared a photo with her lover Alp Navruz from her social media account. The couple's fans were very happy. Under the photos of the couple, their fans wrote that they look very good and that they should get married. According to allegations, Alp Navruz Ayça very much wants to marry Aysin Turan. However, Ayça Aysin Turan thinks that it is still early for marriage. That is why they haven't decided to get married yet. Because Alp Navruz loves Ayça Aysin Turan very much. Ayça is also very afraid of upsetting Aysin Turan. What is why Ayça does not put pressure on Aysin Turan. In the future, when Ayça Aysin Turan feels really, we are sure that Alp Navruz will propose marriage. Ayça Aysin Turan and Alp Navruz are still very young. It is normal for them to wait a little longer to get married. We hope that after they get to know each other better, they will improve their relationship. They love this beautiful couple with waiters. We hope they are their life happiness the way they want. They will be more successful at their jobs and we can watch them on TV a lot. We have to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.